from a general surgery standpoint, I did train in advanced laparoscopic and robotic general surgery as well, whether that's from a simple hernia standpoint, whether it's from a hernia standpoint or a gallbladder standpoint or any general surgery procedure, we're able to provide these advanced procedures through a laparoscopic minimally invasive technique as well. In training at LSU, we were given the opportunity to train in a lot of open advanced surgical procedures, whether that was a trauma patient or an advanced cancer patient doing formal colon or pancreatic resections. However, with my fellowship, I was given the opportunity to provide some of the same care through very small incisions from a minimally invasive approach. So whether that's done with from a laparoscopic approach, which is long instruments through small incisions, or a robotic technique, which is going to be a robotic procedure through the same small incisions, we're able to provide the same care to those patients and get them through their operations with much less discomfort, less wound infections, and less difficulties from a post-operative standpoint.